Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. I'm your teacher Geetu from KPATM International School. Earlier we have revised the shapes circle, square and rectangle. So now the turn of a new shape. Yes, I'm talking about triangle shape. Are you ready? Okay. Before learning a new shape, let's see a quick recap of those shapes. This is a circle, round round circle. It has no side and no corner. Square, it has four equal sides and four corners. Rectangle, it has four sides and four corners and its opposite sides are equal. Okay, now the turn of a new shape, triangle shape. It has three sides and three corners. Cheese, it is a cheese, yummy yummy cheese. Triangle shape cheese, wow, pizza slice. The pizza slice is in triangle in shape. Christmas tree, triangle shape Christmas tree. We decorate it on a Christmas. Triangle shape samosa. The sail of the boat is also triangle in shape. Okay. Now I am going to show a magic. Yes, magic. With this handkerchief. Handkerchief means hanky. Aap use karte ho na hanky. It is square in shape. Okay. Now with the help of magic, its shape will change. Iski shape change ho jayegi. Okay, let's start. I will take one corner of this hanky and join the opposite corners of the hanky like this. Shape is called a triangle. Okay, it has three corners, 1, 2, and 3. It has three sides, 1, 2 and 3. Okay kids, now I will show you other activity of triangle shape. Let's start. Children, you can take three pencils and make a triangle. 1, 2, 3 pencils. Okay, with the help of these pencils you can make a triangle. Okay, like this. This shape is called a triangle shape. Okay. Now sing a song. In a triangle, what can you see? What can you see? It has three corners. It has three corners. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. In a triangle, what can you see? What can you see? It has three sides. It has three sides. 1, 2, 3. Okay? I hope you enjoyed this lesson today. Revise it every day. Bye-bye for now.